Hey everyone, Robert Yang here, strength coach and nutritionist, and I want to talk about probiotics. For a long time I told clients and athletes, if you have to take antibiotics, don't take your probiotics because you're wasting your time, wasting your money. Because with antibiotics, they kill the good guys and the bad guys, they can't decipher which ones are which. But there's research showing otherwise. And what they did with this particular study is they looked at subjects with H. pylori infections. And H. pylori stands for Helicobacter pylori. It's the main cause of ulcers as well as gastritis and a number of other symptoms. And what they showed with one group is that the group that took the probiotics, the entire 3-week regimen of antibiotics and the triple therapy that people go through, they did not show an overgrowth of anaerobes. So really, the end result is as you're taking your antibiotics, killing all the bad guys, put in the good guys all at the same time, because that's going to help you recover faster from whatever you're going through and get you better and back on the field or back at work or performing at a higher level. So the end result is take your probiotics with your antibiotics and you'll get better faster. So hope you enjoyed that. And until next time, eat well to feel well.